5, 0, 6, 5, 3.
Everybody, it's Matarad here. It's 0600 hours, and we are having a major airlift. This is ARMA to Operation Arrowhead demo. We have reports of heavily armed forces moving in and around Molodost. We have two infantry platoons being airlifted in to an armored, defended LZ. And our mission is to stop the enemy at this position at all costs. And just like real life, headquarters is not going to commit our armored. Armored is going to stay back and defend the LZ while all of the infantry move up and attack on their own. We have two platoons moving in. And at 0615 hours, we have a chopper squadron, 108th attack squadron coming in to help us out. So hopefully we can win this battle. Graphics aren't too bad on this. Mission editor is about the same as in ARMA 2-3. And just like ARMA 2-3, this one has single player mode, has missions, has training, has online mode for multiplayer online and multiplayer LAN as well. The action becomes too boring waiting for you to get there. You can speed up the action up to 4 times, or just leave it at normal speed. Okay, we're coming into the last leg. Coming into the LZ, so everything's going to be stealth and quiet. What's going to happen here is two choppers are going to land, dismount, while the others stay in the air, defending the area. And then the next two choppers will land, while the last two defend. So that landed will dismount. All the troops on the ground, plus the armor, will defend the LZ for the last two choppers to land and dismount. Chopper pilot is commanding this section here. I'm the section commander, but he's a special op. If he dies, then I take over command. Hopefully he doesn't die. Just for this demo, I'd rather stay alive, him stay alive, so I can stay back a bit and show you guys the views. Landing, dismounting. chopper gunners are defending the area. It's around that bend that we're objectives. Must have been one of the last choppers in. I think for everybody to pick up. Weaving all around to avoid any rocket being locked onto us. And here we go. So we just got to wait for everybody to dismount and then we'll get the order to move. See the shadows there. We're attacking from this direction at this time of day because the sun will be at our backs and in the enemy's eyes, so hopefully it'll blind them a bit. Everything to our advantage. Our recon tells us that they have a couple of armored with them and about 3 sections of infantry. That's the only intel we have on these guys. My section's gonna be on the left side of the road. We're over there right now. Because it's a shorter distance. I got the cover of the hills. I'm on this side of the road to cover pick up a position and cover for when they cross the road. And you can hear my character does get out of breath, just like in Arma 2.
Regroup.
Okay, I'm too far ahead of the section, and I just got shit. And I can rotate my head around while still pointing my weapon downrange.
Contact.
Oop. Somebody's under contact. Shit. My support choppers.
Go!
Still 15 minutes out.
Move in!
Okay, because we've come under contact from a forward section, they radioed back. I don't have that radio frequency the commander does. So we didn't hear that.
Okay, let's go!
He's having everybody get down, take up a fire position, and he's gonna be moving us up in
two, fall back.
Squads. That means everybody will cover while some move forward. And then they'll take up a firing position and cover while the rest of us move forward. As you can hear, there's some freaking big stuff going on up ahead.
Go! I'm covering!
Because we were the last chopper to land. We're probably the last ones here. Yeah, we are. So we're the furthest away from the action. I'm gonna run up ahead. It's almost 06:15 an hour. And our chopper support's gonna be coming in. I don't want you guys to miss the action. So I'm gonna get shit by the section commander.
Go. I'm covering! Cover! Go!
You guys to see this.
Cover me! Okay, let's go! Two, fall back.
Yeah, he's just giving me shit now.
Go! I'm covering!
Sounds of it, they got some action going on pretty good. Trees to put
moving out! Plants. Where are you? I'm at grid 0902.
The blue text along the left are other sections. 1-1
covering fire.
Echo. And it looks like
cover me.
They're under fire and dying. 1-1 Bravo. Like they're under fire on the
position.
Well.
I'm at grid 0902.
I want to get close enough for you guys to see this action before it's all over.
Where are you? I'm at grid 0902.
A bit of cover here. Pull up my binoculars. And sorry that they're going to be all over the place.
12 o'clock, man. One click.
Oh, I do have two armored units. Two tanks that I can see.
Two, engage that in.
Looks like they have section all up and around there.
12 o'clock, enemy, far.
Yeah, they do have infantry support.
Enemy, man, far.
And our helo support is going to be coming in real soon. I'm going to get a little bit closer, but not.
Go! I'm covering!
12 o'clock. Enemy. Far.
Hopefully this hill will cover me. Looks like they might have some people up on the hill. Those are our guys.
12 o'clock. Enemy. Far. Two.
I'm not sure what section that is. I have infrared scope on this weapon. Let's See if I can't poke my head around this corner a bit. Still our guys.
Enemy, man, front, one click.
Two, engage that man.
He's giving me a target, but I'm not going to give away my position because...
Enemy, man, 12 o'clock, one click.
I want you guys to see what's
going
on.
Man, front, one click. 12, engage that man. Engaging target. 8, engage that man. 2, fall back.
He's out of breath.
2, engage that man. Attacking.
No, I'm not attacking. It's got quiet all of a sudden.
1, ceasefire.
Whoa! Here comes our choppers. Chopper support. They're firing in their rockets.
Choppers. Grid 0 0 0 8 7.
Clock.
Enemy machine gun. One click.
Two. Regroup.
Here comes the chopper squadron.
Well,
you see that coming? Lines you pretty good. So that's got to be pissing off the enemy right now. He's shooting into the sun.
Covering fire.
Mortars.
machine gun. One click. Moving out.
That's one of ours.
Okay, let's go.
Get some cover behind us. Chopper's down. Guess we don't have chopper support anymore.
12 o'clock. Enemy. 5.
7 left. Engage that man. Moving. 4. 10. Engage that man. 4. 10. Engaging target. 7 left. Engaging target. Okay, let's go. Move out. 6. Engage that man. Engaging. Covering fire. 2. Put them on me. Covering fire.
So it looks like we got a section ahead of us.
Roger. Target eliminated.
Enemy man. 12 o'clock. Half a click. 2. Engage that man. 2. Regroup. Go! I'm covering!
Oh, please tell me he took out that tank. Hell yes!
Twelve. Engaging.
See a man. When you're in the prone position, you can actually roll
to
the left or to the right.
Covering. Go.
Well, that's why I don't see him. Behind that freaking pine tree. And it looks like we killed everybody. 200 points, that's not bad for not getting into the action too much. So as you see, we got the area of operation. You've seen how long it took us to fly around these coordinates here. This is where we started off from. That's our LZ. That was the enemy position. Go into textures. It's just like a real topographical map. Showing you the elevations, roads, buildings, forested area, treed area, the whole bit. I hope you enjoyed. Leave a comment. Let me know what you want to see next. Keep having fun.